to us.
How old are you going to be?
You're going to be 5? That's awesome. Well, happy early birthday. We'll have to celebrate once we get inside, okay? All right, Sophie. Have you ever been here for opening ceremony before?
This is today.
Okay. So here on the lookout request, do you have any idea what you're looking for? I sit right here in this. Do you know what this is?
This is mine.
This is a lot.
Turned 5 today.
Sorry?
She came in and picked out everything she
could. Sorry.
Yeah, I took her to see the
You're looking for a key to fit the key, right?
She really liked it.
I think it's a big key. You think that's the key? Yeah? Thank you so much. Yeah. All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is the key to imagination. What's required to unlock the power of foretelling each and every day you're asking for? Today I have my friend Sophie who's going to help us. All right, Sophie, I have a couple questions for you. If I turn my key upside down, do you have any idea what shape this is? It is a castle. Did Sophie have our very own castle set before? You have to check it out, right? All right. So I'm going to turn my key upside down this way. Do you have any idea what letter this is? It is a C. It's the same piece as above our door. It's a Disney D. Absolutely.
You can't get on the land.
All right, last question. Did you happen to really hit your desk? Can your fingers feel like this? They can. Okay. I think I have some, okay? All right. You might need mom's help. That's okay. So it says it's time. You have to come on over. And I need everyone's help making the count back from 5 to 1, okay? You ready?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good job. Imagination. So always dream big.